They close for tonight's game for Arizona, 6 runs, 9 hits, no errors, and 8 left. The Rangers, 4 runs, 8 hits, 1 error, and 4 left. The winning pitcher, Patrick Corbin, now 10-4. Losing pitcher, Giovanni Gallardo, now 7-2. Credit Brad Boxberger with his 27th save. The time tonight's game, 3 hours and 8 minutes. Tonight's total attendance, 19,353.